our life from the beginning when we wake up until sleep, all running by God, by God's way. How you wake up, how you, if you wear clothes, how you go to the bathroom, how you do this one, everything God tell us. And if I follow that one, everything will be fine. My name is Ameen Ibrahim Ameen Abdul Basit. In Egypt, we have like not two names. We used to like full name, like the me and my father, and grandfather and grand grandfather. Like my name, my father, my grandfather, my grand grandfather. Even my grand grand grandfather too. Like for the nation, long name. So I, when I came to America, I say you got a choice name. I say, okay, so my name is Ameen, my father Ibrahim, but my family name, last name Abdul Basit. I know long name, A-B-D-E-B-L-A-S-T. So I decide to see what? No, I keep my family name. So better like say Ameen Abdul Basit.
What made you want to keep your family name?
Because Abdul Basit is like the name for God, Basit, Al Basit. And Abdul Basit mean this is like a slave for God. God created us for worship Him. Nothing else at all except to worship Him. And then after worship Him, we see we have to do whatever He ordered for us. But major thing create us to worship Him.
Where do you see that worship play out in your life?
Of course, play a lot of things.
Like what are some?
Because when we worship somebody, worship God. You know right away He's top on you all the time, behind you all the time. Whatever you do something, you know right away, it's right or wrong. Or the example, like, if you wanna, like, how you make deal with people, how treat the people. If I don't know about how God tell me how He treat the people, about my book, or my prophet, or is, I have to treat what the God tell me to treat Him. Not like, you know, if I don't know about God, I do whatever I want. And because I say, I learn because who control everything? God control that one. If you do good, God will do good to you. If you do bad, God never forgot. You gotta go back to you. Time 1961, I born in Egypt, and I grew up as a Muslim because my family. And I'm not at the time I was, when I was kids, my parents of course make me practice the religion, but is like not deep religion, but little like pray 5 times a day, fasting holy months. When I was little, like 4 years old, start fasting for like a couple hours or 5 hours, and then half a day, and then it started when I be like 7 or 8. You see, now you grow up a little bit, you gotta start fasting from sunrise to sunset. And I asked my father time, why I have to do that? He said, God tell us this. I know God tell us, but why? I'm a kids, I gotta ask a question like why? He say, you know what, okay, he tell me like this, you gotta feel how the poor people feel. He doesn't have a food. doesn't have nothing. So sometimes he's angry for 2 days. There's no food there. So how you feel what the people feel like this? You have to try to see how it is. And really was tough in the beginning. Because I want to eat chocolate, I want to eat this one, I want to drink water. He said, no, nothing, not at all. So it was very tough in the beginning. And little by little, I learned. I found myself to be humble. More fasting, more be humble guy. Not much to clout. Mechanic, car mechanic. He was a car mechanic.
Was he really?
He was a car mechanic, very good mechanic. And he worked 2 jobs in the morning when he come for the government and afternoon his own shop.
Is that why you do it too?
I work, I'm supposed to be a social worker because I finished my college social worker. But social worker in Egypt doesn't make no money. So I add up, I go to my father's shop to learn mechanic. He don't want to be learning mechanic. He said, no, don't learn mechanic. Why? No, I want to be, every father needs his son be better than him. I don't want to work hard and stuff like this, but I want to learn. In Egypt, you got to learn a mechanic when you're 5 years old, to go there to learn and to get money when you will be like, not here like 16, no. Over there, like maybe like 8, 10 years old, start working. So the time my father say, no, I want you be like, for example, go good college, good that one. I see, Dad, you know what? I want to learn mechanic. So I started learning mechanic and finished my college. And after like 4 years degree, I finish and then I travel. I start do junkyard business. If I'm in America, when I came to America here, one time when one lady, I remember her, my customer, she said, oh yeah, you're a social worker? I said, yeah, I can work with people. I can work in jail. I can work in hospital, in school. I learn all the case like this. And she, why not we learn in America too? I say no, because the social worker here, you have to work with the problem, with people problem. And you have to know the deep language, English language. I don't have this kind of this. I have a street language, like you work. So, but in America, when I would do social worker, you have to be really know what the guy, what the person feel, the young kids or in school. This guy have problem with the smoke. That you have to know what he's talking about it. Yeah. Not okay, yeah, you smoke. Oh, you have to stop this one. You have to no. You have to know the problem with the guy.
And the deeper language.
Deep language in English. Yes,
society.
Yes, society, of course, yes. And you have to know how the people talking about it. That's why I say, you know what? Forget about social work. I'm not. I go work with a car or mechanic, and I try work in the beginning because I want to learn the language. Taco Bell. I work with Taco Bell. I work, Kentucky Fried Chicken and Popeyes. So one guy said to me, I was working in Taco Bell, I guess the time, Taco Bell, yes. And one of my friend, Turkish, he said, Ameen, what are you doing? I say, I'm doing chicken, whatever there. Why, you like it? I say, no. But that's easy job. He said, why not come with me in gas station? Why I do the gas station? He say, you buy me gas and mechanic. You know about mechanic? I say, of course I know about mechanic. He said, come with me then. So I love it, because when you work in mechanic, sometimes you have every day you go into the problem. It's not like somebody office work like 1, 2, 3, finish this one today, no problem tomorrow the same day, they finish that one the other day, but same work. Mechanic, you wake up in the morning, your mind coming to the shop, coming to the problem. Every car have a problem. So like a social worker with the car, exactly. I know you have a problem. You have to know how you fix the problem.
Teaching from Islam that you hold on to the most? Like, what, is there a scripture of some sort?
It's pray.
Prayer?
Pray.
What about prayer?
Very important. Because pray is connection between you and God. Without pray, you feel like your day nothing. I'm sorry, like the day best without no even value for your day. You have to have connection with God and memorize God there, here. Take time to call you for prayer time. God call you, come to pray. When I pray, I like a charge for myself, my soul.
Like you say, in your body before you get to use your God. So now I pray exactly like you meet your God. We gotta wash our hand, our face, our head a little bit, and our feet. When you go meet somebody important for yourself, what you do? You put nice clothes, you want to talk. Yes, exactly. At least when you meet your God, you be exactly the same. You meet some important person. now in like usually 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock every Friday. Because the prayer started around 1:15. The prayer started there.
And every the phone know already where I'm going. It took me 11 minutes to 3rd Avenue in Bayshore. Because every Friday I go the same way. So this is a small community every Friday. Big community, every we have holiday, like for after holiday Ramadan, for example, we get big community. And then all over the world community come together and go to Bergman in Mecca in Saudi Arabia. This once was a life, you have to go there.
Have because you gone yet?
I'm done this one, yeah. Done me and my wife. When I get married, I tell my wife we go, after 10 years in America, I tell her we gotta go visit God House, Bergamon, in Saudi Arabia. This is like, in Islam, have a 5 pillar in Islam. First, Shahada, they say, I be witness, only one God, and Prophet Muhammad Messenger, and then make Salah, second one, that's pray, and then make Siyam, was fasting, holy month, Ramadan, and then fourth one was charity, you pay whatever you have to pay for charity, for whatever you have wealth, you have to pay, and then to go to visit the God House once a life, once in your life. Have bad day or bad work something or car beats me off, I leave the car and I go pray. I go back different person, different thing. God called me this afternoon, you have to pray before you go home, you have to pray time before sunset, and then sunset if you have like you have a section for the day to be God like call you to go to them and pray, like, you know, it's not big thing. I know I'm short time, but for me, big thing. Some people doesn't have religion, but honest. You know, you're not supposed to do that. But this is like human nature. I was coming from my religion, stuff like this. Like for example, somebody come in and say, my alternator not working. Somebody tell him, you need alternator. I say, okay, no problem, let me check it for you. So I went there, open the hood. I look, I see loose wire. Wire was loose. I say, listen, you don't have to have alternator. See why? I see, look what I do. I tight the nut, everything is fine. He looked at me. Are you serious? I say, yes, look, alternator is charged. Only was wire loose. The guy looked at me. He say, oh my God. The guy who charged me $300 for alternator. And how much he charged me? I say, nothing. Have a nice day. This means for me, my religion tell me this. And like I say, when I work any place, but I like mechanic. Even when I was working Kentucky Fried Chicken too, I like my job step by step by step. Like, you know, like really. Like gimmick, like something. Not only job, no.
So the process,
yes.
Of building something,
yes.
Exciting.
You be, I'm excited to do stuff like this. When I work in a car, sometimes I get, oh my God, this bolt doesn't go out, I see problem here, that, and I said to myself, why are you mad? I talk to myself like this, and I start praying. pray like in some word my pray. Make my easy my life. I say, God, please make my life easy. That's why I did in the beginning. I see when I do something with my with the work, I finish it down. For example, I'm so happy with the people happy. When I work hard, I sweat a lot. I feel really earn my money. Besides that, I'm happy when I fix the problem. This makes me feel like I do something. I'm so excited I finish. I did something wrong or something problem, I fix it.
You have to have patience for everything. Patience for everything.
وقال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا اتبعوا سبيلنا ولنحمل خطاياكم وما هم بحاملين من خطاياهم من شيء إنهم لكاذبون ليحملوا أثقال يحملن أثقالهم وأثقالا مع أثقالهم وليسألن يوم القيامة عما كانوا يفترون. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
Our life from the beginning when we wake up until sleep, all running by God, by God way. How you wake up, how you, if you wear clothes, how you go to the bathroom, how you do this one, everything God tell us right way. And if I follow that one, everything will be fine. Like car, for example, car. You want to fix this car? Do one step, two steps, three steps, down, and everything will be fine. God with my life like this, same way.
close my fish, my job, and say thank God I'm okay, I'm done with my job, I'm done with my day. I say thank God everything went well. That's when I'm not get hurt, and I'm done with my job.
Do you think at all about your legacy and what you leave behind for your family and the image of who you are?
I'm not worried about what's behind me. I will believe God to kill everything. I do my part when I'm alive. And whatever behind me, God take care. But I have to have reason, I have to go to work, for example. God doesn't give you food home like this. No, you have to go to work. You have to just do your part. And the rest, God take care. That's why I'm here.